5, 4, 3, 2.
Raising money for these two charities, Farah and La Casa, is going to do so much good in our community. One, it may go towards people who are in our community, people who need our help, people who deserve our help. And two, it'll show everyone at the school how much good we can do, how we can change lives, and that's amazing. What ideas do I have for Survivor? Some, you might hate them. One, what if at some point we started doing partners? I know our goal keeps getting bigger and bigger, and to reach numbers like that, they're gonna need some help. Two, what if we found a way to show people more the direct effect they're having on these charities? Because seeing that may change people's desire to donate. And three, something about having like a last minute push kind of thing, because I think that ability to change the polls, to flip the switch, might bring in a lot of money. My name is Natalie Chandler, and hopefully I am your next senior survivor.